Literally, let there be a dome to divide the waters.